Welcome everyone, I'm Marco Zuppone, I'm a Sentinel trainer based in Camberley, UK, and in this short video I will talk about Sentinel SL license key rehosting. What does rehosting mean? Rehosting a license key is the process of moving the key from one computer to another one. Rehosting of an HL license is really easy. Just unplug the USB dongle from one computer and plug it to the other one. Job done. To rehost an SL license, due to the software nature of SL licenses and the fact that they are bound to the device through the fingerprint, some additional steps are required. We will talk more about the steps in the next slide, and I will show you the process in practice during the demo. To rehost an SL license, we need to verify that the license is marked as rehostable, and we can verify that in the ACC. We can recognize the rehostable license with this symbol. We need to obtain the fingerprint from the destination machine where we want to move the license to, and then the final step is to install the license on the destination machine. All these steps can be done by the end user without the ISV intervention, but if the SL license is not enabled as rehostable, then the user needs to seek assistance from the vendor. The rehost process can be done by the end user without the intervention of the ISV and the need of any special tools. The RAS utility provided out of the box is more than enough. Let's look at the rehosting steps in brief. First of all, we need to get the fingerprint from the destination computer, and we can use the RAS tool or simply the ACC to obtain it. Then we need to copy the generated ID that contains the fingerprint to the source computer that currently hosts the license that we want to move. Through the RAS, we generate the license file which will have the extension H2H. At the same time that the RAS generates the H2H file, the SL key is removed from the source device. Then copy the H2H file to the destination device, and through the RAS or the ACC, we install the new license. Job done. Let's see now in practice how to perform these steps in the real world. I start the demonstration from the destination machine. This is the machine where I want to move the SL license to. The first operation I need to do is to gather the fingerprint information from this machine. I can use RAS, or I can use the ACC, or it's even possible to use the API tools if you want to create your own application that does this process. Let's see how to use RAS. So I open RAS, I go to the Transfer License tab, I press this button, and I want to save my information in a file. I will call it a transfer, and for simplicity it will be on my desktop. I press save, then I need to press this button, collect and save information. I press OK, and as you can see the file is on my desktop. You can close RAS for now. The alternative way is to use the ACC. I open my browser, I go to the ACC, I click on Diagnostics, and I click here on Create ID file, and then I save it. The two files are identical. I will now need to copy this transfer.id file on the source machine, the machine that currently has the SL license installed. Let's move now on the source machine. I'm now on the source device, the device that holds the license that I want to transfer to the destination device. I already copied on the desktop of this computer the transfer.id file. Here I have my RAS utility, and I opened already the ACC, and as you can see here we have a key SL admin mode marked rehostable. You can notice the rehostable, that is rehostable because it's written here, and there is here the typical symbol that denotes that this key is rehostable. So what I do now, I open RAS, I go to the transfer license, I click on the license that I want to transfer, I point here to the ID file, transfer ID, and here I need to decide what is the name of the file that will contain the license that I want to transfer, and the extension will be H2H. I call it simply license and I save it on the desktop. And now I press the button generate license transfer file. I say yes, keep an eye on the ACC. The file has been generated and the license is gone from the ACC. It means that the license is no more installed on this computer. Now I can close the RAS utility, and what I need to do is to take the H2H file and transfer it to the destination computer. We are now back on the destination computer. So I copied already the license H2H file on the desktop. Here I have my RAS, and I opened already the ACC, and as you can see in Sentinel keys, I do not have any key currently installed on this computer. So let's start to open RAS. We can go here to apply license file. We click this button, we point to the license H2H file, and we press apply update. The update is successful, and as you can see, the license appears now in our ACC. So the license transfer was successful. Another way to apply the H2H file is, instead of using the RAS utility, use directly the ACC. So you can click on Update Attach, press the button Browse, point to the license.h2h file and apply this file. I don't press it now because I applied it already. Applying the same file twice will not work, but you can use RAS to apply the H2H file, or you can use this other way without RAS, going to update attach and pointing to the H2H file. This brings us to the end of this video. I hope you found it useful. Please stay tuned on our channel for other videos. Thank you and bye.